see the tricep extension. Anytime that we're doing specific isolated movements, like tricep extension, what we're trying to do is work one specific muscle group. In this case, the triceps. So if you start using a lot of different joints, you're going to take away from what we're trying to do. In this movement here, we're going to just from the elbows. So you can use a rope like this. You can use a handle like this. It doesn't really matter what you use, but the movement itself does matter. So we're trying to squeeze the shoulders back together, chest is up, and then we're going to pull down. Go ahead. We're going to pull down just from the elbows. We're going to push from the elbows and use the triceps to do so. Come all the way up. Push. Push. Right. Another variation of this is the overhead tricep extension. These are your tricep extensions.